Hey there, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. Today we're going to be talking about campaigns in Salesforce, how to create them, and why you want to use them. So first, let's start out on this home page of the Sales Console. So if you're not on the Sales Console, it will dictate what you see in this top ribbon up here. And you may not see campaigns. So if you want to change that, you'd come over here to this 3x3 and click sales, or you'd search for sales, and then you should see this homepage pop up. So from here, I will go to campaigns, and I want to show all active campaigns. So campaigns are ways that you reach out to potential customers, potential leads, potential opportunities. These could be like an ad campaign that you run, web ads. This could be going to a conference or a trade show. It really depends on what your business is, and Salesforce is very malleable to what your business is and how you like to do campaigns. So from here, we can go to new campaign and it'll pop up and we can have a campaign name. Let's do a Google Ads campaign. It's pretty simple. Let's see, it'll be banner ads. So we can choose the different status here as well. So we are planning it currently, and we want it to run for, let's say, the first month of fourth quarter. So that will be all of October. And you could put in expected revenue from this campaign. I'm just going to put in 10K because that's simple. I'd imagine this is a currency field, so then I can just put that in. Yep, there we go. And then budgeted cost in campaign. Let's say we have an extra $2,000 to throw at marketing at the end of the year. So that's what we're going to budget for it. It doesn't look like actual cost is required here. So let's see, we want expected response to be 5%. And there are no current campaigns. I'm going to, let's say, just Google banner ads for, let's say, extra budget at the end of the year. So now I'm going to click save. All right, and now we are here on this Google Ads campaign, and it will show us all the fun different things. So what's really awesome about campaign is it is an object that you can track where all these opportunities go, or these leads go after you run these Google Ads. So after we get a few leads in here into our Salesforce org after they've come in through the Google Ads, we can relate them to the campaign through these related lists. So if you wanted to add lead, you'd probably want to click new lead and then add it as the lead source. Just kidding. You'd want to attribute it through the related list. Or you could search for a lead if they have been created or if there's a system to create them. I know sometimes you can have a create a lead based upon a form or web to lead, or it can be some type of custom thing between the ads. So you can also add contacts. Campaigns are really awesome for attributing how much you spent per lead for these campaigns, how lucrative these campaigns were, and they're really for reporting purposes and how to keep track of how well this did and if it's something that you should do again in a really simple to understand form. So I hope you found this helpful. If you like the Marketing Cloud type of content, then be sure to drop a like and a sub. And if you have any questions, be sure to drop them down below and I'll get back to you as fast as possible. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.